choosing for Dura's Di2 or
Ultegra
Di2. I think Ultegra is the best choice if you look at price quality, but if you just want the best, of course this one, but in price it's totally not comparable. It's like 2 times the price, and in this case it's also suited with a ceramic speed and the S-Works own power crank, as you can see here. But nowadays Dura also have it with power in the cranks.